Okay, I've connected the Vita to my iPhone. So let's see if we can get something interesting. Not sure why it does say not valid. So let's see how to get default settings. Oh, you can even fake PS Plus. I think it does work because this one's blank, so you can't get the update URL. Nope, not working. But we can test other stuff. Let's see if my 3G connection is good enough.
Entschuldigung.
Ja?
Kannst du mir ganz kurz gefallen tun?
Ich bin gerade am Film. Ich bin gerade am Aufnehmen.
Achso, sorry. Ja, nee, das ist okay.
Tut mir leid. Takes pretty long. Okay, let's try something. It seems the Vita lost the Wi-Fi connection. I'm not sure why this isn't available. I have to pause for one more second.